Many players say they can't visualize the ghost ball. Here's a method you can use even during a match. Point your cue stick at the pocket through the object ball. Put your cue tip on the table at the center of where the ghost ball would be. Then pivot your cue around the tip until your shaft is aligned through the center of the cue ball. Make note of where your cue tip is pointed in relationship to the edge of the object ball. Get down on the shot, align to that point, and trust the shot.